It was in four Hall of Fame. He is in bluegrass, country music, songwriters, and rock and roll, because Elvis sang his song, Blue Moon of Kentucky.
Now this is where they make music. And they have other places throughout that are open. They have lights sporadically. But if you like bluegrass, this is some place to make it as a destination. I'm going to shoot into the sun, but I hope you can see this. He was of Scottish and Dutch ancestry. This is the largest tombstone here in the graveyard.